Hey, I never asked for help, then or now. And I can't believe how selfish you all are being when my brother, who's trying to protect all of us, is now probably dead because of us. You know what? Just go home. I'd rather do this by myself.
You're acting like you're the only person who ever lost anything or anyone. You're not the one who almost died, or who saw the love of their life choke on their own blood, or who took months to feel semi-normal, because being normal is not something I'll ever get to be. This isn't all about you, Caesar. Some of us are collateral damage in your shit.
I don't need disrespect.
Whoa. You don't even get it. Just being your friend is a liability.
Hey, don't be.
Hey, let's not go there.
But we're there. Look in the mirror. But remember who you are. Because we don't work for you. We aren't the Santos. There's no hierarchy in our friendship where we owe you respect. You want respect? Go hang out with those dudes on your front porch. Real friends call you on your shit.
Leave. I release you. I don't want to be anybody's liability.